The next major topic we're going to talk about is digital cash. What we want to do is find some way to use numbers to simulate something that would be similar, maybe better to, maybe worse than physical cash. So what are the properties that physical cash has? At least the properties we might want it to have. Well, it should have a universally recognized value. That means everyone agrees that it's worth something. It should be easy to transfer between two individuals. That means you can transfer it without having to talk to a bank or some trusted third party. Some might argue against this, including some governments, but many individuals would like their cash to be anonymous and untraceable. Not all governments want this, but let's assume that as an individual that we do want our cash to be anonymous and untraceable. We'd like it to be light and portable, easy to carry, and we'd like it to be hard to copy or forge. If someone can counterfeit the money, well, it probably won't have recognized value for very long. So assuming that we do want these five properties, which of these does U.S. paper currency satisfy well? And I apologize for specifying U.S. I know many of you are not in the U.S. and have different paper currencies. You can answer this for your currency. I'm going to answer this for what I think about U.S. paper cash. It's definitely a subjective question, but we'll talk about what I think the right answer is.